One, two, three, go.
Hey, buddy. You're getting it done out there.
You saying that in general, or...?
Owen's quick to brag. Not that you haven't earned it, right?
That's just Owen.
I've got the reports to prove him right. You're raising our name. We're getting more offers. I've started color-coding the ledgers. It's beautiful.
What about you? Any exciting jobs? Well, besides paperwork?
Remember that job my buddies and I took? Dealing with local wildlife.
How'd it go?
We fly out to where there's been reported attacks. The fort sends word they lost contact with some sentinels nearby. It's quiet. No one's saying it, but we haven't seen this patrol, and we're all thinking it.
Please tell me this has a happy ending.
You're in luck. We find the sentinels backed into a cave. They're surrounded by scorpions. We start to divide and conquer. This sentinel rookie with a cracked faceplate mentions they've got explosives. I keep the scorpions away while he sets it up. I don't know what happened, but we get a fire instead of a boom, so I yell, "Work with it!" Next thing I know, we've got the sentinels back, and the rookie's explaining to Vool why he's down half an eyebrow.
Now that's one to remember.
Wouldn't have done it without your tie-breaking vote.
Something tells me the job would have been interesting either way.
You never know, eh?
Guess not. See you around, Jack.
Hey, stop by sometime, huh?
Any word yet on that missing Strider?
No. After you got it moving, nothing.
Freelancer Diggs was confident they could make it.
Get back to where we last saw it. Track it down.
On my way. Tracks. Heading out.
Don't see anything strange. We keep a close eye on the trail.
Agreed. Trampled. I'm going the right way.
No signs of battle, and no word from Freelancer Tip so far. I worry.
Abandoned Striders out here.
Agreed. A good site for scavenging.
Looks like we got some tracks to follow.
Wait, look! That's it! That is our missing Strider.
Pieces everywhere.
Yet I see no signs of attack, like back at the ambush site. It's been scavenged by Scars. That is clear, at least.
Car cargo bay all cleaned out. Nothing here.
Yes, empty. No sign of the Arcanists. Search the area.
On it.
Ah, I see. The scars hold their prices up a cliff over here. If we are lucky, where we find the parts, we find the Arcanists.
Blade.
spring up faster than we can stop them.
Yet we can't let them gain a foothold, even out here.
Be careful, Freelancer.
It's okay. I'm here to rescue you.
Rescue? Oh, yes. Please, get us out of here.
Where's your Freelancer?
By outlaws.
Freelancer Kalish? What about Diggs?
Captured, sold to this monstrous Scar.
Just stay safe.
You have to stop him.
We will. Yaro, you got anything for me to follow?
Maybe. A weak signal. Very close. Keep following the signal markers. We're getting close. That prisoner said, Freelancer Kalish.
Yeah. Who's Kalish? And where's Diggs?
Better question, who is Diggs?
This mission is crazy.
Something here is giving off a signal. Has to be something from our missing Strider. Lots of Strider parts. Stolen cargo. Look for a black box. They claim outlaws killed their freelancer and sold them to the Scars.
If think Diggs is somehow involved in all this?
If so, he is no freelancer.
So, Arcus speak bronze sword, huh?
Yes. Very bad business.
Get any info from it?
It's locked. Cipher will help. One moment. Imposter. You hear me?
Oh, I hear
you. Good mission. I did it. Yes, emoji thumbs up.
Here's my favorite freelancer. Halleck wants to talk to you when you've got a moment. Let's get to work.
Diggs is an outlaw, a damn outlaw, and we helped him do his work.
The Arcanists we found are doing okay?
Yes, they're safe. I fear they won't be counting on freelancers anytime soon.
That's understandable.
Just when we were making progress, you know?
What do we know about this Diggs guy?
Not much. Had to be behind those outlaws at the graves.
I remember that a bunch of freelancer links were missing.
That's right. He could learn about contracts from those. Maybe a lot more. Coward. He knows nothing about the damage he's doing.
We need to watch for anything that Diggs might consider a target.
Truth. Meanwhile, you must continue your work. It's more important than ever.
Checked in lately?
One more mission. Then bed. Okay.
Catching in all contact from Corvus.
Freelancer, I see you're not one for briefings.
I like to learn on the go.
Can't fault you there. Name's Sev. Corvus has assigned me to counter scar activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about scars?
Since they started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out. Better stop soon.
Found the relic.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, we'll need to silence the relic.
there.
Thank you.
More scars, Freelancer.
Thing is probably what's producing the eggs.
If we don't get rid of the source, the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Fay, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Swim, right?
Don't worry, Sam. I won't let them get you. That's a lot of eggs.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelet.
I don't want that omelet. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
guards incoming.
How'd they get down here?
Bastards left the burrow.
Only a few fragments left.
Thank you.
close and there's notes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out.
Should.
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center and interference will cause the energy to spike again.
think our friend liked that.
Too bad. I'm just getting started.
To cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You'd have to show up for that to help.
We'll be right back.
take me to forget that thing.
I'm gonna go in.
One in each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.
Wow. What a mission. I really like that one big boss spider. Yes, emoji thumbs up, emoji flexed biceps. Man, that was hard. Me and the robot in green did it. Okay, good night, Steven. I'm tired. Emoji sleeping. We will continue tomorrow night.